Their theme, I Didn't Know What Time It Was, also known as the announcer's nightmare, ushered in the smoothly styled music of the Ted Preston Quartet, featuring the ace American guitarist, Mike Bryan. Those of you who remember the Abbott and Costello film Ride 'em Cowboy will also remember the hit tune from it sung by the Andrews sisters, I'll Remember April. As a reminder, here it is now, played by the quartet. Pianist Ted Preston moves into the spotlight and, with guitar accompaniment, plays the fast-moving composition From This Moment On. Thank you. In 1928, Broadway saw the first performance of a new Sigmund Romberg musical called New Moon. A glittering list of songs, which have all lasted well, included our next tune, Lover Come Back to Me. Mike Bryan has chosen this as his first item in an interlude for guitar and rhythm. Mike Bryan continues his interlude with the Jerome Kern tune from Roberta, Yesterdays.
Thank you.
The quartet round off their session with a bright closer usually associated with Doris Day, Fine and Dandy. For today, it was played by the Ted Preston Quartet, with Ted Preston at the piano, Charlie Blott on drums, John Mason on bass, and with American guitarist Mike Bryan.